In the myth Life Raft Parachute, Buster found out how terminal velocity can be.
We have a whole forearm and a hand over here on the raft, over.
But on the operating table, Adam and Grant resurrect Buster from his fatal fall. Round three. And with Buster having failed to ride the raft like Indiana Jones, Jamie rigs it as a parachute.
He's gonna give a little extra and lace him a couple places. I'm tired of Buster taking off on me.
Famous last words.
Looking good so far, Steve.
He is taking his time so he doesn't rip the thing. He's gonna favor the upwind side of the X a little bit, over. You guys make sure you can get under that truck in a hurry, over. Okay, Steve, I'd say go ahead and release at will. You look good, over. Okay, he's releasing, guys.
It's going.
It's going.
Oh, it's beautiful!
Be careful before you speak too soon.
Look at that! Woo!
It's not over yet.
I know! Come on, Buster!
Look at those little entry ramps are like wings, you know?
Oh, that's great!
Buster's on the ground. Buster's on the ground.
Well, that looked like a much nicer ride. I'll hazard a guess that Buster may well be intact this time entirely.
But appearances can be deceptive. Buster has once again sustained some severe damage, but would he have survived?
All the 50G shock watches broke on all of his limbs, but in his chest, the 75 and the 100 did not get tripped.
So that means that he got all busted up. He would not be a happy camper, but he might just be alive.
If you could have leaped out of the airplane with this raft, inflated it in midair, rigged 4 points to it so you could hang from it like a parachute, you might, just might survive. But all the other aspects of this are so unrealistic. The odds of you being able to achieve this rig while falling out of a plane are so unlikely as to be almost ludicrous.